As I mentioned before, the food systems in the tropics are best as mostly forested foodscapes that emulate the same structure as the jungle, with its multi-storied production. Remember, nutrients are held in plants instead of soils, and tropical soils should not be left bare. So tree planting in the tropics should be designed to include multiple layers. Any annual agriculture should be nested within the stability of the tree systems. The space between layers in a tropical forest has a lot to do with what types of birds and insect species are present. If the layers are homogeneous, there's less diversity of edge in the system and fewer niches for different species to occupy that can balance the ecosystem with predator and prey relationships to keep pests in check. If the layers are diverse with varying heights of trees and spaces between plants, then there's more edge. Remember our permaculture principles: utilize edges and value the marginal, and use and value diversity. Homogenized layers and less diverse plantings appear more conducive to mechanized harvests and organized workflow. So the challenge of the permaculture farmer in the tropics is to plan enough order into the system that harvests and maintenance are efficient while still planting plenty of edge into the system. So trees in the tropics, get ready for an abundant future.